Hey guys, we're back. Another tutorial. Not tutorial. What's a tutorial? Guys, tell me what that is. Even in the comments below. I don't even get any comments because I'm not talented. Some people are actually talented when it comes to their job. I'm definitely the opposite of that. Hopefully this will work. Hey guys, it's pretty sunny out, so that's why we're riding, because it's good weather, which is awesome, and we're going to do a couple of tutorials, and we're going to do a couple of tricks. So let's get it going, boys.
Riff.
I'm going to skateboard with the camera, with an iPad. Yeah, and just to let you know, I suck at skateboarding. I like tree drums. I'm not a tree drum, but I like them. Oh my gosh! Wendy is crap. And I can't do home I can. Contact guys. I'm just working on your guys'. Why is it really? There you go. So, this is what we're gonna use to prop the camera up. Hopefully, this works. It's actually a lot of work for me to just make sure that it films outside, especially. So, let me set it up. This will work. Okay. Hopefully it just stays out of this. Oh, there's first case scenario, doesn't stay out of this. Figuring out how to do the gas, so then I can have to watch. I'm not trying to do it. push it back up, so then you get more air. Also, a little trick for how to do, well, how to get more air is coast earlier, but not too early, like still pedal. But yeah, if you coast earlier, then you'll get a little bit like more prepared for a jump. So start off with a simple no footer. Tutorial for each trick. Right. Okay. So, for an ET, what you want to do, because you want to get leveled, like maybe a little bit front heavy if you want, and then start pedaling, because if you start to pedal straight off of when you jump, then you're going to go back, because the science, it kind of like forces the air, so then it'll make you go back. So you just want to wait until you have a good balance and then you start pedaling. Let's try chainsaw. I haven't actually done one that good yet. Chainsaw, what you want to do is you want to not really get like you see with an ET, you want to do it a little bit later in the air, but with the chainsaw, which is when you pedal backwards in midair, so hopefully you got a cassette, not a coaster brakes. So when like try to pedal backwards as soon as you take off, that's really a good technique. I want to see if I can do one, no hinder, like, just like that. Never done it. I've never actually landed a no hinder. I've done a thing where I go like that. Never actually done a I have no pads. I wish I had pads, but I don't have any. Kids, if you have pads, wear them. Same with the helmet. But yeah. all footer is you want to get the feet off as soon as possible, but it takes a little bit of confidence building up. And so, like, you want to get a good preload, take off the feet as soon as possible, and you want to raise the feet so then you can sit down. So then you're not, like, standing up while you do it and have less control of if you land no-footed, like I did. But I'm still going to take it because I haven't done many. That's my second time ever doing one like that. So, yeah, you just want to kind of get your feet off as quick as possible and then get them back on.